Hello, good friends of Santina. On behalf of the children here in Kenya, Msabaha, I would like to say to everybody, Happy New Year, and I wish you all good health and long life. Also, I'll take this opportunity to all of us to pray for Father Gigi for his new life, so that we can continue supporting more poor people around the world. Let's all come together and pray for him for his new journey. Thank you and God bless you.
Hi, my friends. I want to tell you thank you for following me. Our life, it is full of feasts. And our feasts, they are cake, candy, good cake to eat, and our wine, champagne, 100 euro for a bottle. And we use this 100 euro for a bottle, just this, you know. That's our life. 100 euro of a bottle of champagne for our feet. That's finish our life like this. And after empty bottle, what we give to the poor people? Empty bottle. We don't give to the poor people our champagne. We give to the poor people empty bottle. That's the life that I don't want to do. For this reason, my good friends, I thank you because you don't offer to the poor people empty bottle, but you offer to the poor people the champagne of your charity. And other point, my friends, before to see the video that give us the possibility to understand what happens to the rich people, I want to tell you, this is our faith. For to be close to the poor people, we need the life of our faith. I don't want to give to the poor people empty bottles, but my life, like you. But for give the poor people our life, we need to have the candle of the faith. And please, don't do that with the faith of your life. Thank you for following me.
Sarah!
Oh, darling.
Crash is cut.
Oh, go ahead. Right.
Here,
you're
right.
Here, here.
Sit down. You asked me, it's a bloody rip-off. 1,000 quid for an overcooked meal and a dry hump on the dance floor. But still, we're all getting drunk for a good cause, right? Cheers!
Get him out of here.
It's a bit difficult.
We've got to do something.
20 quid ahead, right there. Divvy room rental, maybe another 20. 30 on catering. It's got to be 50 quid on overhead. There you go, Jojo. That's your cut. Oh, I'm sorry. You haven't met. This is Jojo. Actually, he's curious about your dinner, because when I met him, he was so hungry, he was trying to eat his own tongue. Funny enough, they don't do Caesar salad with that. No, listen, I'll be honest, and I do want to be honest. He was a pile of bones in a pool of shit. And I don't mean civilized shit either. This was the yellow stuff, liquid fucking evil. Anyhow, I've got 2,000 kids in my camp in Africa with the same problem, and some fucking asshole here has pulled my funding, so I guess I'm just gonna have to feed them flies. Now, Jojo here, he wanted to know why, so I showed him this. Due to the repressive political climate, we can no longer sustain a relief presence in communist-supported Ethiopia. Is that a fair description, Larry? Or did you want a more positive spin?
All right, Dr. Callahan. You've said your piece. Now you can leave.
Why don't you come up here? Come on, the kid just wants to hear it in words he can understand. 2,000 lives, what does that buy you? New car? New pair of tits for the wife? Well, come on, don't be shy. I've got a camp with 30,000 people dying at 40 a day. I've got measles, typhoid, cholera, every miserable fucking disease known to man. 6 weeks from now, they'll all be dead. Come on, talk to me.
Oh, I get it. It's the monkey joke, right? You want him to go hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you, yeah? Oh, he'll do that. He'll do that for you.
Giorgio, Nezum Hesby. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Belalum. Adjaha. Adjaha.
Calories in one banana, more than he gets in a day. He'll do whatever you want.
Tutti perché sto passando dei giorni qua bellissimi, bellissimi, bellissimi. Vi aspetto, venite qui e riscoprite le cose belle della vita. Le cose belle della vita sono qui, sono con la gente, non lontani dalla nostra tranquillità. E questo cambio di vita sarà per me tanto bello.
Tu dovrai vincere.
Thank you.